Do you know about how AAA games have their music that is dynamic, that changes along with the situation of the game? Do you know how AAA games also have responsive input that aligns with the direction and the intent of the players? How AAA games has this amazing way to enhance the quality of the action in gameplay with how they move the camera? How AAA games transition between gameplay and cinematic moments? How ziplines that is a step closer to the most realistic version of Zipline with the cable that actually bends. Now we have all these features componentized and you can get them as a bundle.
Now what does it mean to have them componentized? It means you can have these complex systems easily added onto any project with simple steps and relatively short amount of time.
All you need to do is add component and add whatever feature you'd like. So for example, dynamic music, you add dynamic music component. For zipline, you add the zipline component. It's as simple as that.
Now getting them as a bundle will still let you use them individually,
but they can also be combined harmoniously,
as they can work together to ensure a fun and streamlined workflow.
So you can get a step closer to that AAA feel.
So you can focus on making your grand vision a reality.